What is in the Garage Part 263? Next up, we have Dave Bautista. Now, not all these are current, but he's had some sick cars in his collection for sure. He had a Lamborghini Murcielago, a very clean Chevy Impala, definitely doesn't have this anymore, but he used to have a Hummer H2, a BMW 7 Series, a Pontiac Trans Am, a Mercedes CLS 500, a Rolls Royce like every celebrity. He also has a Porsche Cayenne, as well as a Range Rover Vogue, a Chopper, a Bentley Continental GT, and this super sick golf cart. Also, there were some rumors a long time ago when he was the Bond villain that he would get a Jaguar CX-75. Yes, it is a concept car, but holy crap, it's so sick. Whose garage do you want to see next?